This tutorial shows how to manually dummy code variables in SPSS. This can become necessary when your SPSS version does not have the automatic coding included or you have specific requirements regarding the value order. Go through transform, recode into different variables. Select the variable you want to dummy code and drag it into the box in the middle. I will use degree, which has three values: none, bachelor's and master's. Now click on it, which should enable the output variable fields on the right. You now have to choose a new name and a label. You can use d_ or dummy_ and attach the first value. Since my first value is no degree, I can write d_no_degree or simply d_1 and be more specific in the label later on. Either way works. Then click on old and new values. The old value is the value of the variable you are defining this dummy for. In my example, 1 stands for no degree. Hence, I will use 1 as the old value. For the new value, you will typically always use 1. You will see why later. Furthermore, all other values should be 0. This variable should only express no degree or any other degree. If you have system or user missing values, make sure to assign system missing values. Now click continue and click change. You should notice your newly defined dummy variable in the box in the middle being shown. Click OK and you will now get a new variable at the bottom of your variable view or on the far right hand side of your data view. The ones assigned should correspond with the first category from your original variable. In my example, you can see that when my degree variable shows no degree, there is always a 1 in the dummy d_none. For the second category of degree, we will essentially do the same. I will reopen the recoding dialog and alter the new variable named to d_bachelor. For old and new values, I can leave almost all entries as they are. I will only change the old value 1. I have to enter 2 now, since I want the bachelor's category dummy coded. Once I click continue, change and OK, I will get another new variable, this time d_bachelor. The ones will only show up when the original degree variable shows a 2 or bachelor's as the label. You probably know what to do with the last value of degree, the master's. Go to recode and change the output variable to d_master and alternate the old and new values. That way that all threes will be recoded into ones, while everything else remains constant. Clicking continue, change and OK will create the final dummy variable d_master, which will only show ones when the original variable shows a 3 or masters as the label. The sum of your newly created dummy variables should always equal 1, except when you have missing values. Once you have your dummy variables, it is time to use them in a linear regression, which is shown in the following video.